And the Donegals, who owned the land, the Chichesters, they, during the famine time, as part of outdoor relief, built created a path through the forest known as the Pass, Loop Path, the Path.